Russian Design Bureau OKO reported that as a result of the first use of a kamikaze drone Privet-82 in the zone of the special military operation in June 2023, a stronghold of the armed forces of Ukraine was hit. The distance from the launch site to the target was 12 kilometers. To reach the target, the pickup technology, developed specifically for this device, was used. The drone was launched from the rear hub by first operator, after which the second operator took control over and guided the drone to the target. Earlier this month, the final tests of Privet-82 were completed. The drone was checked for the range and flight time declared by the developers with a standard payload at a distance of 10 kilometers. During the tests, the drone maneuvered, turned the engines off and on, and practiced diving on a target. In addition, the drone demonstrated the ability to transfer control in flight from one operator to another. It was able to maintain the control and transmission channel operation despite the use of electronic warfare systems. The makers, OKO, describe themselves on their website as a young design bureau from St. Petersburg, working on the principles of an IT startup. They are a team of enthusiastic professionals in the fields of microelectronics, IT, design and aircraft construction, specializing in low-cost military unmanned aerial vehicles. Privet-82 is an aircraft-type loitering munition UAV with an electric motor. It can carry two 82mm mortar bombs weighing 5.5 kilograms, hence the name Privet-82. The cruising speed is 90 kilometers per hour, 55 miles per hour. Diving speed is 160 kilometers per hour, 100 miles per hour. It can be used to destroy military facilities, disable armored vehicles and strike infantry. A catapult is used for takeoff. Privet-82 drones are able to fly to the front line from rear hubs located about 10 kilometers away. Operators at the front line will take control over and continue to direct them to targets. More than one drone can be sent to a specific unit at once. Initial navigation can be carried out by GLONASS/GPS signals in radio silence mode, with final targeting done manually by an operator, which allows retargeting in the final phase of the flight to work on mobile targets. Frequencies used: 980 MHz, for control. 1.2 GHz, for video. At a distance of up to 3 km in line of sight and up to 15 km when using a repeater. The unit price is about $1,200.